One day after they were apprehended for alleged poaching in Bahamian waters, 81 foreign fishermen on board two Dominican fishing vessels arrived in the capital this afternoon. The Defense Force confirmed the U.S. Coast Guard tipped them off about the location of the vessels El Ship and Angel Gabriel in the area of Diamond Point in the Great Bahama Bank Thursday morning. Defense Force patrol craft HMBS Livingston Smith transported the fishermen to the capital, and HMBS Lignum Vitae escorted the captured craft. The Dominican fishermen, along with their vessels and fishery products, were handed over to the relevant authorities for further processing. This is the first poaching of foreign fishermen by the Defense Force this year, or the first capture for this year. And Marines were also successful in apprehending local fishermen for fishing violations as well. Defense Force Commodore Commander Raymond King told our news team today that Marines are on high alert to capture any illegal fishermen.
But we understand that as COVID restrictions are relaxed in our neighboring countries, we anticipate now that their vessels, as demonstrated in the most recent arrest, would now seek to come in and poach. And we're ready.